You're watching GTV on location.
We're at the red carpet premiere for the Outlife TV show.
In the building out in Atlanta, this is GTV Atlanta, and I'm here on the red carpet for Outlife. Stay tuned, we've got a whole lot more.
You're watching GTV.
This show is sponsored by the TV and Video Guide, the best way to watch television on the internet.
This is GTV Atlanta coming to you live and direct. My name is Danilo Ignacio, and I'm standing here with Cayce.
Hi, how are you doing?
Good,
how are you?
So I know you've been waiting for this day, huh?
Yes, I have. I'm so excited. I'm so pumped.
When I spoke to you, I didn't know you were the writer also.
I was the creator, yes.
I'm the creator. Where did you get this great idea from?
I worked on Vampire Diaries season two, and one of the producers told me I should do a reality show. And I couldn't get enough of the people to sign on for the reality show.
Right.
So I sold it to Tonina Kelly and Amber, and they created this amazing masterpiece that you'll see tonight, and we're just so honored and
it is
grateful
amazing.
That everybody's going to be here.
It is amazing.
Thank you.
If anybody hasn't seen the trailer, we will be showing the trailer, of course. And what I love about it is when we spoke, I thought it was almost like a real-world type of situation,
right.
But then you revealed to me that it's actually scripted.
It's very scripted, yes. Tonina Kelly is amazing, amazing writer. We could not have asked for a better writer, and she has put it together to where it's drama, it's a little bit of comedy, it's a little bit of sex appeal, it's a little bit of everything, so we're excited, we're ready for it.
It's going to be great,
yes,
I can't wait to see it when we get on the inside.
Thank you so much, thank you.
Much love for you, and
thank
I hope
you.
This thing
oh,
becomes a
you.
Much success.
Okay,
all right.
Bye.
And we've got more of the cast members coming up. What's up, man, how you doing?
Good, Jason Mack.
Jason, how you doing?
So are you holding it, am I holding
it? So you
it?
Can hold it. So let me know a little bit about how did you get involved with all of this?
Actually, interestingly enough, I was waiting tables one day, and Cayce came in, and we got to talking, and I was an actor, so I went and auditioned, and the rest is history, and here we are.
So when you first auditioned and you found out how intricate the whole plot was, what did you think?
I was like, wow. And as an actor, you know, you see a lot of different storylines.
Right.
I think I originally auditioned for the part that Edward plays, and I ended up being obviously someone else.
Right.
But I'm Gabe. I'm Gabe in it.
Right.
So it was pretty cool, but there's so many different storylines, which is neat, because there's something for everybody to watch. It's not just like, oh, if you're interested in this, you can watch it, but there's a bunch of stuff. Yeah.
So you guys are actually going to perform tonight.
Our pilot is going to be shown tonight. I think Stacey Lane Matthews is going to perform tonight.
Oh.
But our acting is on film now forever. So we'll see it. And we haven't seen it.
Oh, so this is going to be great for you too.
We're kind of like, is it good? I don't know. So
I'd love to get you after you've seen your masterpiece.
That would be great. If you can't find me, I'm hiding in a corner. But it'll be great because that's what I'm like. Forget the red carpet. Let's go watch it.
Let's go
do it. That's
what
I want to see. I want to see what we did.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And we can't wait to see it.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be back with a whole lot more. Stay tuned for more. We're right here on GTV. My name is Danilo Ignacio.
You're watching GTV on location.
Stay tuned in for more GTV on location. We're at the red carpet premiere for the Outlife TV show.
We'll be right back.